seen in Sterling Court in a beautiful gated community. And great quiet neighborhoods, exactly what you're asking for. They're my cuties. Happy girls.
Oh, yes. Yeah,
there's a fantastic.
Thank you.
It's warm and pan.
Round two. This one, well, this one will be uploaded on the internet. Turn that camera around. Okay. This one will be uploaded on the internet, not the other ones. The other ones are ended too quick. So we're gonna. This one was supposed to be an all-in-one, second round one. So here we go.
751 square feet. The price is really fantastic. $205,900.
Good.
Crazy,
nice.
Right?
Yeah, very nice.
Shall we get out of the humidity?
Yes.
Let's do it, because I have back sweat happening.
Oh,
yeah. Let the tour begin. Come on in, ladies.
Oh, I like this.
Here is the kitchen, dining, and family room.
Oh, wow. Wow. Nice. I love it. This is what I'm looking for, something open. This kitchen is wonderful. Look at the backsplash.
Beautiful. Oh, wow. Oh, I'm in heaven. Well, you know what you look
great.
You are.
So the one thing I think is hilarious is that you want a nice kitchen, but you don't cook, your husband doesn't cook. Why the big deal about the kitchen?
Because when I do make something, I do like to have room because I'm a little spreader outer.
Is it messy?
No, she's pretty tight.
Okay.
I clean as I go. It's very nice.
We have an eating kitchen, also a dining room. It's kind of like all in one thing, which to me, I think is all you need. I never use once a year. Right?
Wait, just did it at the wrong time.
We have a great size dining room here, plenty of space.
Very pretty.
And here is our family room.
I like it. You know what? It's comfortable looking.
Yeah.
It's very cozy. My husband might feel a little claustrophobic. He's a big man. He's 6'3".
Okay.
He might think this is a little, but to me, I think it's cozy. Can't wait to see him next.
All right, let's go to the next, sir.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, this is nice.
This is plenty big.
Good.
Plenty big.
Right now, they only have a full-size bed here, but you could put a king-size bed. Do you have a king-size bed right now?
We do.
Yeah,
this is really beautiful.
Good.
It's very nice.
Love that. Thank you. So you have the master bath.
Oh, 2 sinks. Very nice. Yay. Look at the shower.
Nice.
Very nice. Wow. I love it. It is gorgeous. Mm-hmm. Having